why did the smartphone go to jail? Because it was charged with battery. Almost all smartphones that we come across are rectangular in shape. Why? Why aren't they shaped in the form of triangles, circles, or maybe squares? Let's find out. First, let's talk about the uniqueness of a rectangle. If we compare the area of a rectangle with the areas of a triangle, a circle, or a square of similar dimensions, we see that the area of a rectangle is the greatest of all. So is maximum area the only reason? Imagine reading text on a circular device. Do you notice the empty spaces here? The area isn't used efficiently. Don't you think the same goes for a triangle as well? Yes, so we can safely eliminate these two shapes. Now, you may argue, what's wrong with a square? We can't definitely use its area efficiently, right? That gets us to an important point. Let's hold both the smartphones in the shape of a square and a rectangle. Now we increase the lengths of both the devices such that they have the same height. What do you see here? Don't you think it'll be more difficult to hold this one with one hand relative to this one? Of course. So handling a rectangular device is easier. Wait, there's more. While reading the text, we prefer lesser width as it's easier on our eyes. And while watching a video, we prefer a wider lens. Again, the rectangular shape helps us here. So, rectangle can be considered as the best shape when it comes to smartphones. Great! Now for something interesting. Flip your smartphone and focus on the camera region. If you see carefully, the lens of the camera is circular in shape. And the images we get on our display are rectangular in shape. What exactly is happening here? Does the circular lens directly capture rectangular images? Or does it capture circular images first, which are processed into rectangular images? What do you think? This cue box is open for you to explore. Do share your thoughts in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel to learn about awesome things. Happy learning!